encourage the continuity that counts, says Winston Churchill. This motto was generally what the team believed to be our driving edge, to keep working, never give up, always learning, always progressing. There are a lot of challenges for Kalsedon to achieve, but our main mission is to develop ourselves, our city, and our community.
Our team was formed on 1st of May 2016. We have started as 12 members, but with new participants we have grown a lot. Now we have 49 members. Our name comes from Kalsedon Stone, which comes from our city Eskisehir's mines and distributes around the world. Our purpose is also similar.
We started many programs in order to spread the first mindset and FRC. Our first step toward this goal was to create a union with the municipality. This union consists of many things, such as programming and mechanics. With this, we will be able to help many youngsters on their ways to become young members of FIRST and maybe even engineers. Of course, this isn't the only step that we've taken so far. We have taken two schools' interest in order to form a team. One is being formed at the moment, while the other one is starting to work on their projects. One of our friends, Billis, has formed a new FRC team overseas, and they will be with us on this journey as well.
We have also started working with the publishing municipality to form a FLL team for young children that don't have the right environment for these activities or can't afford them.
We would explain FIRST as a foundation that leads children and young adults to science, technology, engineering and mathematics. Besides the technological qualifications, it teaches us working as one and working together, the value of friendship and teamwork in a competitive environment.
It was an amazing opportunity for us to express ourselves in other ways and by being what we feel ambitious about.
Kalsedon introduced me to FRC and gave me a lifelong experience. I lived the best life of mine in the past year thanks to Kalsedon. I learned everything about FRC and FIRST values. FIRST opened my eyes and now I'm here, knowing more than three programming languages and have traveled across the ocean. I started studying in Virginia, United States this year as a junior, and I have a financial support from robotics. I'm doing robotics as my co-curricular in the school, and as a part of this co-curricular, I started an FRC team here besides the FTC team of the school. More and more, I am experiencing more of FIRST. This is incredible. We can easily say that Kalsedon's mission of spreading STEM in the world is successfully achieved.
FRC opened many doors for us, gave us many opportunities, and we will continue taking those opportunities to create more and to create a better future for us and the next generation.